And now as we finish up our series of Easter talks, let's pause for a moment of prayer as we ask God to bless the action of our freedom and to expand it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord God, we thank you for all that you have done by the power of your own initiative, breaking off of us the fear of death, breaking off for us the constricting power of sin, and expanding our vision to include new beginnings that never end. Consecrate to us this new experience of freedom. Please protect it. What you have given us, we offer back to you. Be in us the life that lives to hear and do the will of the Father for our good and for the good of others. And for all this, we give you thanks through Christ. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.